Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon to you all for this five-over match between the Knight Riders and Delhi. I'm Michael Slater and this is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats, this is a clash that's been a long time coming.
And now we go out to the middle for the toss.
The captain's showing a lot of confidence in their bowling attack with this decision. This is quite a risk.
The bowler is at the top of their run-up. Here's the first ball.
Yeah. Perfect technique and placement. Well played. Huge shot to get off the mark there.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch. Morgan is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Absolutely perfectly.
Sharma, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. Yes. Hit very firmly. It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Yes! Full ball and got on top of it early. Six.
deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
Just lands inside the boundary. Four runs.
Gotcha!
One bounce, and it goes for four.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. And they go through for one. Decides against going for the big shot there. Plays defensively after clearly misjudging the ball. Batsman defending that one. Nice delivery. He launches that up and over the rope.
Middle that one, great timing.
This partnership to 50.
Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Absolutely middled that.
A fine 50 scored here. Going with spin now.
Huge shot. That's headed for six. Times that one. That's right out of the middle of the bat.
Nice shot, four runs. The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Yes. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four. Well, some very good fielding has created a chance out of nowhere. Great work.
Jack Hammond is coming.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end.
They take a single.
Just helps that one over the rope for six. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Nice shot.
The Knight Riders have had a really good over there.
Well, this is a formidable total, not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. Let's see how they go.
Run saved with that effort.
And he's off the mark. Safely plays that along the ground. Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat.
Waiting. Yep.
Needs to be on target.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Shot, driven straight down the ground for four.
Yes.
Huge appeal.
Yep.
Great shot. Four runs.
Well, that one's a bit too full. Played nicely.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six. Russell, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep, catch it.
Couldn't have played that any better. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Yep. That's massive. What a shot.
Delivery draws the edge.
Yep. That's it.
Got into position well there. Great shot.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Yep.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Good batting from these two. The partnership now worth 50. nicely played. Right out of the middle.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Yep, catch it.
Plays that well. Four. Oh, great shot. They don't get much better than that. Great shot.
Yes.
Got that one away nicely. And that's 50. Darwin is in good form out there.
Yep.
Important scalp there. They were batting really well and looked destined for a lot of runs.
Cummins, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Plenty of wickets in hand heading into the final over. Should see some big shots.
Yep, catch.
First ball faced and hits it for four. It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Yep, catch it!
Solid shot, goes for four.
Yep.
Ah, nice shot. One bounce, and that's four.
Catch.
Yep. The bowler won't like that one bit. They've taken a very comfortable win here, playing really well.